Alright, good afternoon everybody. Welcome back to the stream. This is going to be a short stream. It's only going to be about half an hour long or so. I'm going to tell you what I thought of The Last of the Tales. So, essentially, we got nothing. We got all this hype around finally finding out what Rüdiger was up to and his experiment and all this. And we basically got nothing. It feels like a massive screw you to the amount of time and effort we put in going all over the place. Trying to find all the different bunkers and everything like that, only to basically be told, yeah, there was an experiment, but we're not going to tell you exactly what it was to do with. I mean, you read all the notes and you start piecing it together, but then the final reveal of what the experiment was actually doing and how and why it affected people, it feels like Hinterland just went pfft. And to say I'm disappointed is a little bit of an understatement, as you can probably tell in my voice. This pack is getting kind of heavy. You know, even if you go back and read all the notes that you picked up to do with the tales. Hi Bella, thanks for that. Why is it not? Let's do it that way. So yeah, even if you read through all the transcripts and everything, you never really find out what the hell was going on. I mean, this is about as close as you find out to what they were doing. We'll need better models for understanding our planet as potential for creative destruction. What the fuck was he doing? I don't know, Bella, hopefully. Unless I'm missing something really obvious. And I mean seriously obvious. Like, here it is in this document spelled out what they're doing, what they were doing.
Drop any of this gear.
It's just annoyed me. It's just annoyed me slightly that they hyped it all up. They're like, oh yeah, here you're gonna have this, and this is gonna be explained, and it's almost like, yeah, it just feels like as I said already, it just feels like a great big fuck you. Going back here just to check I haven't missed anything.
Is getting too heavy to carry.
Anything under there? No. Maybe it's in the computer and I've got to wait for an Aurora. That would actually make sense. Or glimmer fog. Maybe I shouldn't get too upset. Maybe I've got to wait for an Aurora. Then again, I've got 100% completion.
Come on, little fire. I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
Well, I mean, the best thing to do wait for an Aurora. If the weather turns bad, I'm right by the bunker.
fuck with this much gear?
We should stop saying that every time we transition. There's gotta be a bug now. Flickering, there's gotta be. Felt sure I was gonna get some answers then.
Too heavy to carry.
I actually feel a little bit angry. Oh, look, glimmer fog.
I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer. Thank you.
Okay, so the last thing I'm going to do for this stream is try and find the cave transition point back to Sundered Pass. Go through the cave system.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
Astrid, I swear to God, you are actually starting to fucking piss me off right now with that. It's not too far from the bunker. Yeah, kind of guessed that. Up a hill. Okie dokie. I'm sorry if I sound pissed off, Mardy, whatever you want to call it. Mainly because I am. Do I though? Am I the only person in the world not understanding? Or not figuring out what they actually mean? Could I possibly be heading in the wrong direction?
It's dusk, so I can't be far behind.
No, because it's there. No, that's transfer. That's transfer pass. That's not where we want to go. Transfer, we want to go to Sundered. Yeah. There's the other one. Be this cave right up in the top here.
Oh,
And I'm up by the helicopter, because of course I am. Means I've missed the cave to the transfer pass. Stood right beside it and I didn't see it. Typical.
Is getting too heavy to carry.
Thank you. This one apparently takes us back to Transfer Pass. Well, I've got a feeling I'm just going to be wandering around in the dark. I think it's a new one they've added with the update. To be honest, I have no idea where I'm going. I've got no idea. Pissed me off. I'm not sure I'm going to be coming back to it anytime soon. Alright, thanks for watching. It is appreciated. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.